This fish fry recipe is so good, it'll bring tears to your eyes. We caught some fresh crappie, filleted them up, and decided we were hungry. We were outdoors and didn't have a stove, so an old-fashioned campfire had to do. We mixed up our batter consisting of flour, 2 tablespoons Old Bay seasoning, 1/2 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1/4 tablespoon of cayenne pepper, 2 eggs, and 1/3 cup of sparkling water. Whisk it all up, let your oil heat up, then go ahead and dip your fish and start laying it in the skillet. It only took ours about 2 minutes on each side to cook. We also dipped some catfish, and for our side, we made some hush puppies using hush puppy mix, Frank's Red Hot seasoning, salt and pepper, and a finely chopped onion. To top it off, we had Kentucky's Own Ale with our food, and it tasted amazing.
Well, it's pretty good if I do so myself.